A horse of yore, with mane so fine, swiftly galloped through sands of time. A noble beast, so strong and fast, a symbol of power that's meant to last. In ancient China, it is believed the horse is a creature of valor achieved with grace and beauty. It takes the lead and guides us with great strength indeed. In the zodiac of the Chinese race, the horse is a sign of a fiery pace with a will to succeed and never slow. It's a symbol of freedom that's sure to show. A horse that's born in the year of its sign is known to be loyal, free-spirited and kind. A natural leader, strong and bold. It's a treasure to be cherished and held. Their passion for life is boundless and true. With enthusiasm, they see all things anew. Their energy is infectious and bright. They inspire us to live life full of light. A horse's spirit is never at rest. It's always pushing, striving for its best. A love of adventure, they carry with pride. They show us the way on our own ride. In ancient times, horses were revered as creatures of strength and vision most clear. Their beauty and might, they leave us in awe. A memory that lasts forever and more. In the Chinese zodiac, the horse is a sign of courage and passion, always in line. A force to be reckoned with, that's for sure. A power that inspires forever. So, let us learn from the horse, so brave, and strive to live life with passion and wave. For in this world, we must all take part. And the horse teaches us to do it with heart.